Miss Adams, you've certainly had a very interesting educational journey. 8 schools in 5 years.
Hi, I'm Joyce Sunday, and I play Bianca Barclay.
I'm Percy Hines-White, and I play Nevermore resident Xavier Thorpe.
I'm Emma Myers, and I play Wednesday's roommate, Enid Sinclair.
Hi, I'm Hunter Doohan, and I play Tyler Galpin.
Well, my character is Bianca, and she's a siren, which means she has the ability to persuade people with her words, which means she's charming and she's like really confident. But, you know, she also has to naturally be that way. And so I think I had a lot of fun like building why people are so magnetized by her.
To prepare for the role, I think we had to do a lot of training for the stuff that, you know, all the athleticism that the school partakes in. We had to learn how to do all that stuff, and we did a lot of rehearsals. We did a table read before every episode, but I think primarily Jenna helped us settle into our roles a little bit, because they are really there existing to play off of Wednesday's character, and that was what helped me get into it.
Yeah, like what Percy said, I play Enid and she's a werewolf, so I did a lot of werewolf prep, which really helped me get into the character. But yeah, just all the prep we did in the beginning and being able to kind of do it together, I think really helped kind of solidify the feeling of it.
And Tyler is the only one of these characters that doesn't go to Nevermore. He just works at the coffee shop in town, but luckily he meets Wednesday by chance and he discovers they have kind of a history, because my dad, who's the sheriff in town, hates her family. And so I start to dig into that mystery, and that leads us to becoming friends. Oh my God, we were begging to be a part of it.
Yeah, I heard about probably months before I got the role, I saw the auditions going around, like Katie auditioned for Wednesday actually. And like months before it even happened, then I was like, oh, they're making a show out of Wednesday. And then it was like this general knowledge among like all my friends who are actors that they were making it. And then eventually it came around that I got the audition and I was like, I need it.
It's lovely.
He's very incredible, and it's really fun to watch him work, and you learn a lot just by watching him do what he does. And he was very down to earth and very goofy, very fun guy.
Yeah, he's unlike anybody I've ever worked with before. He's very, like we've been saying, just collaborative and really nice. And yeah, it's just not what you'd expect from one of the most famous directors of all time. He's just like a really down to earth.
Yeah.
Jenna Ortega.
Yeah, Jenna Ortega.
Jenna Ortega.
Let's do it.
Let's go pull it up.